Let's go.
Mama told me. Yeah. Black pastry. Mama told me. Yeah, yeah. Come on. Mama told me. One day I'ma grow up big and I'ma be a king. And my papa told me it's okay to sit when shit hurts. Don't forget your dreams, cause they'll get you through this. So-called life, they call living, but I call it strange. And I bet I'll do it, cause I'm on my way. And strong enough that yeah. I can shake the pain. Hey, Mr. Sunshine, Mr. Rainstorm, meet me in the conference room, we need to brainstorm. Need some middle ground, need an even keel. But you reward, pick a size, give me fever chills. Take them both like my flu shot broke. I need to give and take to keep me out of that moat. My head above water, thoughts of those lost this week. All the tragedies say on repeat, like we can't shake shit. I can't speak on it, fist to the sky, but I can't beat on it. Drinking my cup, so I'm gonna sip on them. Cam Newton's probably pissed, he can't sit from them. All these levels of these relative problems and benevolence is elegance for those who can solve them. I'm feeling pretty low, like I'm stuck at the bottom, but I know I'll rebound like the Bulls with Rodman. I am just exactly what I will be, just a guy who can rhyme and chop ill beats. One day I'll recover from what ails me. Till then I'm on that fuck what the sales be.
My mama told me one day I'ma grow up big and I'ma be a king. And my papa told me it's okay to sit where shit hurts. Don't forget your dreams, cause they'll get you through this. So called life, they call living, but I call it strange. And I bet I'll do it, cause I'm on my way. And strong enough that I can shake the pain.
They talk about death, we tryna live life. While they signal says left, but they really going right. But who cares, they got nothing to improve upon. Meanwhile we pass them fast lane Rubicon. So let the shitstorm ring. And they try to dab us up, but we just leave them hanging. Yeah, so let them catch up with the language. They can talk shit, but you know that we can manage. They say they tired of the metaphors. They are only pissed that they never really ready for them. So go ahead and get ready for them. Pop another bottle, cause you're gonna need a steady arm. It's like we living in the Tron game. Lines are all blurred cause we're sipping on the Bombay. John Stock versus LeBron James. No competition when you factor in the time change. Babe Ruth sucks. Fuck what the books say. I could strike him out with three pitches in an arm sling. Yeah, and we can do anything. Mama said it's true and I put that on everything.
My mama told me one day I'ma grow up big and I'ma be a king. And my papa told me it's okay to sit where shit hurts. Don't forget your dreams cause they'll get you through this. So-called life, they call living, but I call it strange. And I bet I'll do it, cause I'm on my way. And strong enough that I can shake the pain. We don't ask for the doors to close in this life, so we hoping they keep them open. And if they shut those doors, we'll smash the skylight till it's broken. Let's smell the roses. Need to take that time to find our own road, so we focused on what's golden. And our gold don't shine, it's not from no mind, so we're not just living for a token.
Mama told me one day I'ma grow up big and I'ma be a king. And my papa told me it's okay to sit where shit hurts. Don't forget your dreams cause they'll get you through this. So called life, they call living, but I call it strange. And I bet I'll do it, cause I'm on my way. And strong enough that I can shake the pain. Mama told me one day I'ma grow up big and I'ma be a king. And my papa told me it's okay to sit where shit hurts. Don't forget your dreams cause they'll get you through this. So call life, they call living, but I call it strange. And I bet I'll do it, cause I'm on my way. And strong enough that I can shake the pain.
Yeah. Happy St. Patrick's Day, everybody. Happy March Madness. Hope your bracket's doing well. Happy birthday to my pops. It was yesterday, but still counts. Black Paisley Records. My name is E-Dubble. I hope everyone's doing well. If you haven't copped the mixtape, writingthursday.com.